Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, Mary. Thank you. You have this. I don't have no water bottle that I haven't drank out of. Oh. Yeah. You want me to pour water in it? Like mix it with water? Then you'll drink it? Yeah. I don't buy like water bottles. I just drink stuff and then pour water in the bottle. And freeze it. Yeah. Saves money. I told you, I'm frugal. I don't spend money. That's what billionaires do. Me? I'm a trillionaire. Why are you looking at me like that? So what's the special occasion? You dressed up. That looks dressed up. Oh, Franklin. Huh? Oh, I'm tripping. I'm tripping. So what y'all doing at the mall? School shopping? They start school already? Oh. So what's new? Nothing's new? Nothing's new? I didn't?
You don't know that you
didn't? Was I supposed to? Oh wow. Oh. No the fuck I ain't. You are.
We are.
You are.
We are.
No. I'm a fist bump in front. Straight like this. Fuck you too then. Hey. Nothing. Yeah, I'll meet you at the frontier. What'd she say? Huh? I'm gonna need you to not speak while I'm playing the video game, because I don't want to have to interpret two different conversations. So, you just... You know, shut up while I do what I'm doing. You feel me? But what? Alright, I'm there, Tracy. Already doing it. I got me, 3 kills. Yes, I was. Gotcha. You said it works faster, what? Oh, okay. Oh, this one's open? Down here? Oh, we got an invader. That sounds familiar. Is he up there? He didn't see me. Sorry, Mr. Black, we don't fight fair. Goodbye, Mr. Black. Yeah, he didn't see me sneaking up when he was waving at your ass. On the, this way. We're gonna go. Just go the. Yeah, just keep going the regular way. I don't see you now. Oh, there you go. And where's the joint you knocked down? Is that in the early? Or what's the... In the... It's in the beginning? Yeah, because if we can just go from that point, then we're good. Oh, it's over here. You didn't get a bunch of items when he pushed you off. Pushed you off. I think so. Hold on, give me a second, I gotta check this food. What's that? Oh, yes, looking good. To eat some lasagna. Oh, yeah, she's right here. I don't need some meal, man. Especially if it's free. Yeah, I'm about to kill this joint, too. She's hilarious. You bring shit over just like a New Yorker, all in fucking bags. I don't know. Not in a bag like that. If you don't want it, I'll drink it. Fuck you. Alright, let's go. Where you at? Behind me? Alright. I'm standing by that ledge. Where you go? Oh, alright, yeah. Gay dude. Yeah, there it is. That's clear. Put your, yeah. You got the graveyard, don't you? If you need to put a sedative on, I'll go first so that you don't, you know, if I die, you know, I die. But just stay behind me. I already went. What'd you say? Alright, I'm gonna go from the boss spot and then just ring my bell to meet you. There should be one more frenzy dude on the come up. Not it's two. I'm about to take this broadcast off because we ain't getting no action. No matter of fact, we're about to fight the boss. I'll keep it on. You said meet you at the boss? See what this tastes like. Not bad. Where did you learn how to cook? Oh, fuck you and your cooking skills. That's where I'm at. I'm gonna change my attire though. Bring him. Going to the gym again today? Really? This is still cold. Yes, sir. It's different than it is. Yeah. Yes, it is. No, that's actually ranked 13. I don't do that. It's even the surprise that my house is clean. Be happy. I have no idea. Be happy. Oh wow, this is easy. Oh, he froze, but get him, it's over. Huh, you know why? Would you like to know why? I'm talking to you. Because I was there. Where is he now? Now, and you still have Mikolaj. Hey, I haven't done none of the DLC, so that'll be good. Pick up some souls while I'm in there. No souls. it'll be real slow too. Not until we get the other chalice joints, because I got all the other chalice things. I just need material. So when you get all the other chalice things, then we can jump into it, because those are the ones that you get all the good shit from. You found that funny? No, the video. The video. He said, can you twerk? Yes, it is. That's real good. If I ever heard a nigga saying anything like that, I'd probably smack him. Well, if I ever heard a woman say that, I'd probably smack her too. That is the stupidest shit I've ever heard. That's stupid. A gay dude had to start that. Yeah, he had to. Gay dudes and women. Not gay dudes. For real? For what? Oh, really? Oh, really? Because I don't give a fuck. I eat stuff cold. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. Yeah, I forgot about that. Yeah. Ugh. Right behind you. I just didn't put my frenzy joint on. You got yours on? Yo, they on your tail. I'll meet you at that same door again. Right before the spiders. What? So that's where you get your fashion sense from? Why is that? He wanted you to move out there? To move out there? Huh? Why don't you go to him? Black people are in Chicago. Oh. I'm there. Yeah, I'm there. Yeah, I'm there. Oh, that was fast. Yeah. Hold on, let me put some resistance on. They worked me that last one. I don't give a fuck. That is probably the dumbest thing in the world to be worried about. Alright, let's bounce. Let's not even worry about them little snakes. They ain't gonna chase us down. But these dudes will. Alright, you run up to the top and I'll attack this first dude. I don't know if they dropped anything, but you can go down and check. I'll start rounding these spiders up. Huh? Shield spider. Man. Oh shit. The big spider got me. I'll meet you at the door.
I don't like spiders.
You don't like a lot of things. That is accurate. Okay, I'm gonna need you to stop talking to me. I'm in the zone right now. Alright, I'm there. Alright, you should pick me up then. Cause, I'm ringing already. Oh, this motherfucker about to kill me. He almost killed me. Hey. Huh? No. I'm at the door where the spiders are, right in front of the door. What's up, Edgelord? Yeah, I'm right there ringing. Yeah, I'm not on the steps, I'm by the door. Because I got, those dudes are still alive in my world. I didn't kill them, I just ran by them. I'm still on Shadow of Yharnam and Gang Blood. Is that the three dudes? The three bosses? With the swords? And the snakes? This is only my, first playthrough with this character. My other character, I think, is like 4 or something. I'm not sure. Hey, you ringing? Hold on, I'm gonna shoot it off and then shoot it back. So, what's up? Do you need help or something? Nah, I'm broadcasting and a dude is talking and I'm responding back to him. Ask him if he needed some help. You know what that means? More. Outside the front, right on the top stair, top step. Yeah, I shot it off and shot it again. We should be picking up. Like, I'm right at the top. I'm standing with my sword in my hand. Now I'm about to change my outfit because I forgot we're past that part. You got the password on? Can hit this? You didn't bring me no cookies, did you?
Fucking
discers. You got a booger hanging out your nose. Have a booger hanging out your nose. Jesus Christ, your titties are good. The top. You should undo the top part so I see what your titties look like without the, Oh, you killed everything. Look at you, Tracy. Oh shit, hell yes, I can get some souls. Ah, you did that. Oh no, they oh shit. He needs one more hit to die. He needs one more hit to die. He caught me without no fucking stamina. And stay right there, I'll meet you right there. Well, unlock your lamp. Oh, you should have just hit him. You need a one shot. Oh, no, you shouldn't have did that. I got, Mincis, right? The first lamp. What time are you going to the mall? It's 3 in the afternoon. He's still asleep? What the hell was he doing? Well, masturbating. Yeah, he was. Oh. Hey, we just gonna run through this shit. We ain't gonna fight him. Unless you want to. Huh? Hopefully them spiders are gone too. Are they following you? Alright, we'll get him. Watch out, that dude throws that boulder and it comes in here. Only bad thing about them heavy ones, you can't, you gotta control your, swings if you run out of stamina quick. Nah, bring them in here. I don't want them to have no chance to attack. You're the big one. Alright, get him. I'm out of stamina. I think it's an item over here, if I can remember right. No, it's an item on the other side, my fault. Yeah. I opened it. It was an elevator. There's an item I think up there too. It's yeah. Thank you. Oh, you missed something? It's something, but I don't, can't remember what it is. You can run or walk into it. Or roll into it. You can roll into it, I meant. I said walk. Oh, for real? No, I booked on elevator. You just didn't light it. That's all. Oh, yeah. Is it over with? All right, I'll be waiting. Is it over yet, though? The storm, the tornado, the hurricane, or whatever it was? Hopefully it cancels the Cowboy season. So hopefully it cancels their season. Yep. Nah, he said it wasn't his fault. He said she set him up. I mean, when you mess with them, you don't expect them to do that. I guess you should expect the worst when you know you're on your way to be a star, you know? I agree with you. 110%.